in my 105 and I read when I go to church, they couldn't put me in a cell because according to the rules, I should not go in a cell. Now don't worry about the time because the time is still 1 o'clock.
Yeah.
And people can go and come till 1 o'clock. You want to come or leave the service, you leave, you the next set come in. That's how it is. But we can stop when I finish the almost here.
Now,
so if you're 105 and you get to that, thank you, Jeremy, for the water. You're 105 and you get to that place, they can't put you in the cell because under the rules you shouldn't be home, they should carry you home. They can't put you to court because under the rules then you can't be there, they should carry you. But if they put you in the cell, then why not put me in church? If they put you in the courtroom, why can I come to the courtroom? If you carry me to the store, then why can I be in the hospital? The devil is a liar. If you have time, if you have a day for seniors to show, why then? Saturday can't be the day for the people of God to show. Somebody tell the Lord thank you. Somebody say glory. Somebody say glory. Somebody say glory. Let me tell you, the world has become messed up because of education. When we become too educated, faith starts to drop. So you got to use education only for what it's worth, and then operate in faith for what it's worth. And faith is worth everything. Amen?
Amen.
Now listen to me. The Bible says, and as for those four children, God gave them knowledge and skills in all learning and wisdom. And then God gave Daniel a supernatural imbuement of understanding all visions and dreams. So once they did this, God said, I'm going to bless you with, I'm going to equip you for some real, real challenges. God gave them skill in learning and wisdom. And then he said, I gave Daniel the wisdom to understand visions and dreams. And then, after the 3 years, Nebuchadnezzar said, bring all of the princes there, and including the ones from foreign, line them up before me, y'all still with me, I still done. When they brought them forth, all the Babylonians came forth, and the king said, look good. But oh my God, when they brought those four Hebrew boys, who were eating pulse and drinking water before the king, the Bible says, the king communed with them. In other words, he stopped questioning them. And the king found that there was none like Daniel, Hananiah, and Mishael, and Azariah when they stood before him. And all the amount of wisdom and understanding that the king inquired of them, he found them 10 times better than all the magicians, all the astrologers, all the scientists, and the Yama Santa that were in Israel. I came by here to tell you today, if we fool around with science, if we fool around with astrologers, if we fool around with these magicians, we are going to miss the mark, because there is a man called Jesus. He walked the dusty roads of Galilee. He healed lepers. He raised